featuring news in Washington, I'm Rebecca Foster. The first ever report on corruption in the European Union has revealed the crumbling cost for the EU of 120 billion euros per year. The European Commissioner for Global Affairs, Cecilia Malmström, whose office compiled the report, has called the results breathtaking.
Ah!